putting your body on the line here. So tuning in now to the feet. You might try lifting them up towards the ears, and when you feel comfortable with it, allowing your eyes to close gently in your mind's eye, your being merges with the garbage, becomes one with it, so that all your energies in this moment are held in awareness by the smells, and remembering that there is no one right way to doing the dishes. And let go completely of the question of time when this happens. As an experiment, see if you can float on a rubber raft into a big pot of boredom, letting it all cook in your mind's eye, where it cooks all by itself, stirring it perhaps every once in a while. Is that okay with you?
Self-esteem will disappear. And so it is. And so it is. And you now have an unseen assistance.
And it feels so good, so relaxed, and so at ease. And you're becoming